Belvin.
Oh, hey.
How's it going? It's a beautiful day today, isn't it? You know, the kids have been watching a new show lately. They seem to really like it. It's about superheroes or something. You know, it's a miracle to get those kids to sit down and watch anything together. Your teacher was just saying the other day that, you know...
Let's get this over with because I have things I have to do.
Here's the papers.
I'm not doing this.
What?
You heard me, I'm not doing this shit.
Are you serious? Evan, what's done is already done. There's no going back now.
So, what? What am I supposed to do? Just sign the damn papers and walk away? We supposed to be a damn family. But you find this very fucking convenient for you though, right?
Okay, no, you're wrong. We've already gone through this process. You know what? You never make shit easy for anyone, do you? You don't for me, and you definitely don't for the kids. You know what? I should have known. I knew you weren't gonna be able to keep your mouth shut.
You a fucking bitch.
Excuse me?
Excuse me.
Dude, you knew that we were gonna be here designing these papers.
What? I gave you
10 years of loyalty and a good fucking marriage.
No, it's not gonna be. No,
I gave you 10 years of loyalty and a good fucking marriage.
You asked me for what? Rehab,
none of that shit worked.
Now sleep, rehab, shit.
Family? You come here at the park in front of all these kids and make a
coward
scene. I'd have just...